New CNN opinion research poll, we asked if the American public approves or disapproves of the president's decision to veto the legislation to fund the war with that deadline imposed. 44% approve of the veto, 54% disapprove of the veto. Were you surprised by that?
61% in that same poll said that they disagreed with the timeline. They agreed with benchmarks, but 61% of the American people disagreed with it. These kind of polls, I think, say is that what that when you ask, it depends on how you ask the question, that people say, this is what I wish would happen, but when it comes down to the crunch, paying for the soldiers, paying the bills to continue this war against terrorism, that 61% of the American people think it's
59% also believe that Democrats should be in charge of our strategy in Iraq.
And that same poll, let's take a look at this other number.